Good afternoon. We are going today to prepare a lamb shoulder, a chops with vegetables, and the oven. It's tasty and easy and a simple recipe. Let's start. First, we're putting the temperature that we want. We can start with 450. Starts with the vegetables. Okay. Potatoes.
You could use any potato. And then any vegetable.
Onions. Okay. Tomato to make it more juicy. Salt. If you want. Black pepper, olive oil,
and then you mix them.
Now we're going to prepare the lamb. To put it
in the oven.
The oven.
40 minutes. And after 40 minutes, this is what you get. There's the potatoes. Okay, so this is how it looks like in a plate. You can eat it with salad. It's more looking tasty with the salad. So, goodbye.